The first computer mouse was invented in 1964 by Doug Engelbart. While he was exploring the interaction between human and computer, and it was actually made out of wood and two metal wheels.